안녕하세요, 제이 킴입니다. Hello, Javis. Today is really important day for Koreans. March 1st, Independence Day. This is different from National Liberation Day, August 15th. Many people confused, so I will tell you. Liberation Day is the day Korea was liberated from Japan, and Independence Day is the day when biggest independence movement was happened in Korea. And today is the day to remember that. On this day, every buildings and streets hang the taekukki and celebrate it. Actually, this year is more special because it's the 100th anniversary. So that's why I found here to remember the meaning of the day. Here is the biggest independence hall in Korea and also the landmark of Cheonan, where I live. It's big and beautiful place. First, I'll tell you what Independence Day is. 1919, it's been 10 years since Japan made Korea a colony. They stole food and forced people to work, so people were so angry. While then, suddenly a rumor spread. Korean King Gojong was poisoned by Japan, so people were extremely upset. Eventually, March 1st, a lot of people rushed out into the streets and shouted the independence of Korea. 대한민국 만세! 대한민국 만세! This movement has spread all over the country. Really amazing thing is that this was non-violence movement. About 1 million people participated and 7,500 people died. By Japanese guns and swords, this movement has failed. But this was not the end. Koreans felt the need of control tower, so provisional government was made. And this is the root of present government of the Republic of Korea. So in some way, this was beginning of Republic of Korea. Then let's take a look the Independence Hall of Korea.
Here we go.
In the first place, they show the history of Korea, the origin of the Korean people, Goguryeo's warriors, gilt bronze of Baekje. Wow, cool tower. Tripitaka Koreana.
Turtle ship.
Wow. Soldiers of Joseon. Here is modern period. That's an old bus. Can I go inside? It's kind of Uber taxi, I think. How much is it, sir? Wow. Huge smartphone. Hey, sir. Are you there? He's a professional photographer. Could you take a picture of me, please? Oh, isn't it heavy? He's King Gojong, who seems to have been poisoned. And his wife, Empress Myeongseong, was also murdered by Japanese assassins. 1905. Korea's diplomatic rights were lost by Japan. It was beginning of the tragedy. Korean students were forced to join the war, and they are forced to work in dangerous place. The women were taken as sex slaves. If they were against them, they were all sent to prison, and they were slowly killed. They tortured with water and put them in the box. But Koreans didn't stop against them. They continued to resist. Students, farmers, everyone fought against them. Eventually, on March 1st, people rushed out into the streets and shouted for Korea's independence.
대한독립 만세! 대한독립 만세!
It spread all over the country and showed Korea's independence movement to the world. And it was not the end. Provisional government was made, and Korean Liberation Army was made too. And they fought against Japan. Actually, I personally have negative thoughts about the violent struggle, but I respect their mind for nation. Wow, scary. They are the national representative of that time. So many. He is the first president of the Republic of Korea, Lee Seung-man, and a great national leader, Kim Guk. Eventually, after World War II, Korea became independent. And this is led to President Korean government. Yeah. We saw about the independence history of Korea. How was it? Was it helpful to understand? I really admire everyone who has worked hard for the country. I respect them, everyone. Without them, there would be no Republic of Korea right now. Of course, I love Japan and Japanese people, but remembering the past is important, I think. There is a famous verse in Korea. If history is forgotten, there is no future, because the memory of the past will be a great strength to overcome the future. Yeah, I agree with that. So we can make the peaceful future. Oh, and 냉면 was really delicious here. 그럼 오늘은 여기까지. 뿅!